I've done the previous one here. So I'm going to turn this component off and show you the one I've done previously. And we'll preview what that's going to look like. Cuts out the center. Does the 3D toolpath cutout. And then a profile around the outside. Okay, now if we want, we can turn that component off and just preview the one that we were just creating, which I think is a little more accurate. And let's go ahead and create that. So to do a 3D toolpath, we would select the outer edge, select the 3D toolpath tool, decide where we want the model to be positioned inside the block, and hit OK. I'm just going to calculate the toolpath. And let's preview that. I'm happy with that, so I'm going to also do a profile cut on the outside all the way through to the 3/4 inch depth. Have it preview that. Get rid of the excess border, and then you can see our part. So again, recapping, we used a two-rail sweep to create a cross section that we wanted to rotate around the circle to give us the tapered shape that we wanted. If you have any questions, or if you think this video was helpful, please like the video down below or leave a comment. And we'd love it if you'd subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you.